we're gonna bust this cat.
That, that took a really long time. Like from 4 a.m. to 1 p.m.
1 p.m. the next day.
Well, that that time was probably going back to the Ray's Cafe. From your husband's cause of
death. We'd like you to come downtown and answer some questions.
It wasn't me. It was Leroy.
Rat it out!
What a bitch!
Bitch! Super bitch!
He's in the bedroom.
You're very good, Lorna.
Put the gun down.
Shit.
Leroy, if you do something stupid now, you don't stand a chance in front of the grand
jury. Nice of you to give me up, sweetheart. All that whispering in
you know what? I don't care if he shoots her. Do it, pussy!
Do it!
All the money we could claim, all that planning. How to get him into the street, how to make it look like an accident.
For God's sake,
you
Leroy,
all
shut
the
up.
Your bases covered, baby.
I have nothing to do
you
with
think
it.
I'm gonna fry for you,
He's
Lorna?
He's a crazy man. Shoot him. Shoot him, for God's sake.
Thank you!
Yeah!
Hell yeah!
Too late, Sabo.
Come back here, Leroy!
Leroy! Get your ass back here! He is going left.
Yes, he is. I didn't know that, though.
Alley.
Yeah, I see.
He went in there.
Stop or I will shoot!
Jesus Christ, he went fast.
Well, Adam, like, went the wrong turn.
Oh, I'm turned a couple times. Oh, yeah, he's this way. Shit. It's hard to see him.
I don't see him.
I'm following the map.
I know.
He disappeared off the map. Oh, you have to shoot him because he has a hostage.
You stay back! I'll ice this one, I don't care.
Oh, put the weapon down now. In this one.
Fire to the left when you guys
you can aim.
You want to back off right now.
I'll do it.
Damn it!
God!
Damn it. Damn it, dude.
Alright, let's try this again.
You want me to try?
No, no, no.
Yeah, because my aim is so much better.
Yeah.
Damn it, I was
like, you'll sit here and be like, window.
Where's the window?
I mean, shit, he was giving me a window too. He was just like, hostage left, everyone else right. Alright, let's try this again.
Spoken to the coroner, Mr.
There we go, skip the cutscene.
Yay. Well, we skipped her getting shot, but.
It's a joyful scene, but.
Holy shit, he just shot something else.
Try this again.
He's just shooting everything.
Yeah, he's just shooting.
Yeah. And I definitely can't just intimidate shot him, can I? He's not a pussy. Alright, let's try this again.
Remember, he's going to lead way the hell left.
And I will pull the trigger.
Yeah, he is.
How long do you think you can hold out?
I'm waiting until he comes back over here again.
Put your weapons down and your hands in the air.
I'll do it, I swear to God I will. On your own, goddamn.
Bitch! Look, she's like, excellent! I think I shot him in the dick, too.
Ow.
You look spooked, Phelps. I thought you'd been under fire before.
Didn't like it.
It never gets any easier, Bukowski.
I used to be a badass, don't you know?
Used to be. Maybe. I used to be a Marine. Got a Silver Star.
Maybe. I might have been a badass. I don't know.
All right. That loaded screen.
Loading screen.
Back to Ray's.
Back to Ray's.
So what, are we following up with the bartender?
So, I give you a hit and run, you bring me back fraud, conspiracy, and first degree murder. This is how a good detective operates.
Hell yeah. And I brought you back a corpse. Two corpses, in fact. Three!
And asking questions until you get to
the victim, the two dicks.
Yeah. Get
some sharp elbows on the detective. I like that. Keep up the good work.
Actually, there were two corpses.
Mm-hmm. Now the victim, the dick, and the bitch.
Yeah. Well, I was thinking two.
Golden
boy.
Two
other than the one that was already.
No injuries.
No injuries. Just some city damage.
138 city damage.
Just some city damage.
And is that 7,000?
The car did not kill Lester, but you allowed the driver to duck a failure to stop charge.
Wait, what?
What? The case did not kill.
Oh, you didn't follow up on the driver who hit him.
Whatever.
Because technically he didn't kill him, but he still hit the guy and ran off.
Yeah, that is true. Because we went straight for the thing.
We went straight for the murder.
How were we
Another
supposed to know
that?
Oh, looks like shipping out.
My family runs a shipping business in San Francisco. We step two ships a week to Tokyo. We've been in shipping for two generations, Hank. I've never been on a voyage anywhere. I feel like Odysseus in the beginning of his journey.
Why is he making it
took 10
like,
years?
A relevant metaphor? Because that's what they did in the 40s.
America,
relevant metaphor.
And now we're like, Opa Gangnam Style. Not to say that Gangnam Style is shit. It is definitely premium pop compared to
Baby. And remember, today,
it's Friday, gotta get down on Friday.
I hope y'all are still watching.
Yeah, we lost all of our subscribers just then.
Just then, yeah, we apologize for that.
We love our viewers,
all 17 of them.
Well, unless you're an asshole or you're from a band.
The Fallen Idol!
The fallen idol.
The man in the
idol. You and grabbing boys.
God, that's not even relevant to this. No, it isn't.
But man, that was a perfectly good car.
But neither is standing on maps, but...
Damn it, not that again.
I wasn't the one that brought that up. That was Alex.
Yeah.
Two women. Possible drink drive. How was that a kiss? The broad says she was dope. Somebody tried to kill her.
Where did this take place?
That's the bit you're gonna.
You're lying, Morgan.
Right across the street. Fuck yeah.
Holy shit.
That car almost got
off the escarpment, fetched up underneath the Cola King billboard. Up to it, boys. We got bad guys to catch.
Yeah, we got bad guys.
All right. They say I'm a bad guy.
See you later, I'm not bad. I'm just drawing.
Try not to work too hard.
Discarded.
Stupid, sexy Jessica Rabbit.
Stupid, sexy.
That's not stupid how sexy he is.
No, it's not. 10 out of 10.
Again,
because
sorry.
She's drawn, I have to say, like, 7 out of 10.
Damn it, where is. How do I get out of here?
I think there were stairs.
This way, maybe?
There are signs that say where.
Ah, there we go.
There we go.
Yeah, we have our non-police car.
My car now.
Yeah, we get our car back.
Alright, let's see what we got.
I wouldn't feel safe in a tank.
He'll be back, though. He'll always be back. Maybe I could get up easier if I go through the trouble as well. It was up.
You're looking for your yellow flag? Where the hell are you going?
To a better vantage point. It was up. I don't think you caught. I can't go up the stairs.
You can't drive upstairs.
Get there in one piece.
This isn't America.
You can't drive upstairs.
I miss the America I was born in.
I thought this was America.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought this was America.
Mm-hmm. You got Italians in America.
Get out the way. Here. No.
You should totally push somebody over like I did when I was running.
Oh, I will.
That guy.
Nah.
You couldn't.
Sidestepped.
He sidestepped your ass.
Alright, here it is. The crash site.
Her face looks familiar. Well, that's June Ballard. Tarzan's sister. Beast of the Amazon.
Tarzan's sister.
She's married to Guy McAfee. The captain has moved to Vegas
I'm
now, but
the two
of them
still have calling her old.
Possibly, I don't know.
Phelps, traffic.
Detective Phelps. Either that or Wild.
Hey, Bukowski. Long time no see.
You could have called this in by megaphone, Enrique. Phelps, this is Enrique Gonzalez. Enrique was a pretty decent middleweight. What do we have, Gonzalez?
Right through the empty lot and off the side.
Cop that your partner knows?
Or stories that a movie producer, Del Perro and her friend, sent the car.
I don't know, I just call him the partner.
Anyone hurt?
The driver's beat up. Not too bad considering. If she hadn't hit that billboard, we'd be scraping both of them off the pavement. The passengers are Jessica Hamilton. She's just a kid. She's pretty knocked around.
Kid gonna be all right?
I think so. They've taken her to central receiving. Yeah. You want to take a look around?
We just got really quiet because
called the ambulance.
Thanks. Do that.
Yeah.
One more thing. Watch out for the driver. She cuts rough.
She cuts rough.
Okay.
I didn't know that was the same.
If you're looking for the coroner, he's down by the crash site.
All right, let's see what she has to say.
Mrs. McAfee, we would like to ask you a few questions, if that's okay.
I prefer to use my name.
This lady looks like a skank.
June Ballard.
Not just that, she looks like a... What's her face? She looks like Talia al Ghul from Dark Knight Rises.
She also is a bitch because she's like, Mrs. McAfee, I prefer to use my maiden name.
What about me, June? I'm a big fan of beasts.
I don't like. Keep out of it.
Let's see, what do we got here?
June Ballard.
We understand that you're still suffering from the effects of the accident.
I don't know who this person is.
The officer says that you claimed that you were drugged. Who did this to you?
That rat slipped us in the bin.
Okay, look into our personal lives.
Yeah.
Yeah. Those are,
no, I get it. That's probably Alex coming back.
Again, apologize for the awkwardness. She can't remember bullshit. That was such a shitty smirk.
That was such a shitty smirk. She's either lying or doubting. I can't tell. We don't have any.
We don't have any evidence yet, so this is total doubt.
It's a serious offense to withhold information from the police during a criminal investigation, madam.
Bitch.
I told you to call me June. You're making me feel.
She's
like
trying to hit on me.
Oh! Whoa! Whoa! There.
She went for the face.
She went for the
back your shit up, woman.
Back your shit up.
She wants the dick.
She does want the dick.
All right, what's this?
You mentioned a Mark Bishop.
Mark Bishop.
I think he might have had something
to do.
He's a movie producer.
See, blah, blah, blah. Husband to worry about.
You just leave it to me and my husband to worry about.
Yeah, she has a husband, but she's all like, oh.
Yeah, that's a poker face.
Nope. It's not going to play that way, Mrs. McAfee. We'll take it from there.
I don't even know. We're so popular today.
Relax, detective. You're not nearly as cute when you're mad.
What is this? I don't even...
I don't even either. All right, well, let's see.
This is a big scene.
I think that's a pretty good place to stop, don't you think?
Yeah.
All right, we'll pick this up next time.
Next time on Console Horrors.
Next time on Console Horrors.